Hey everybody, welcome back to the farm. I know it's been a long time since the last video, but I've been busy. So Halloween's over, pumpkins are done. We're selling deer truckloads and we're smashing them for the cows a few at a time each day. So the corn stock bundles that we've had, we had a pile from our garden, a pile from my parents' garden, and a large pile that I took from my good buddy Ben Beezer. Had them in storage. Nobody's looking for corn stock decoration, so it was time to chop them. So you can see what we've done here. Pretty good pile. It's gonna make a nice treat for the cows, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go bring it out. They've been watching and waiting. Let's take this load out and see if they like their treat. So in order for the chopper to work, it has to spin this way. But the pulley on the tractor spins this way. We always put a twist in the belt. everything was run by flat bill.
And so the short one we've got was for the trash machine?
Yeah.
Why is it shorter? Is it just that the tractor was closer, or did it just run a...
The actual drive belt for the trashing machine was probably three times this long.
Oh.
And that's up in a grain meter too.
Oh. We pounded this pin in just so that it wouldn't, when it's really pulling, it wasn't sliding the machine towards the tractor. Guys, that's the video for the day. Thanks for watching, and as always,